Political problems over here is fucking fuck you up like boom.
The government banned everything, you know, every creation, every art thing, everything. The people grew up and try to do the hip hop thing in Burma. They really want to know it.
Stay here, huh?
Once I'm on stage, I'm a lion. I'm a king. I got the rock. I got the mic. I got the Excalibur. I'm gonna rock it.
Hip hop that you gotta listen to do the rap.
Mostly Burmese, they don't really understand why we do this. Why we act this way. A lot of kids start wearing those hats and the coats and the sneakers everywhere.
Our Burmese young people got a punishment from our fucking government. We want some, you know, freedom, you know.